What happens if you use isopropyl alcohol to clean your computer monitor? As you'll see in a moment, this is potentially dangerous, so don't try this at home. Computer screens typically have a finely etched matte coating to help reduce glare, and using too much alcohol can destroy that layer, leaving you with a cloudy screen. Instead, grab a microfiber cloth with a little bit of water and carefully wipe down your screen, and it should be all good to go.